这是我长期以来非常期盼的一个特会啊，不管是在敬拜当中，在祷告里面，在领受神的话语的信息上，神都向我说了很多的开启。
这次点燃了我们西雅图华人行道会，我们还有更多的教会需要被点燃，北美这个属灵光景才会被改变。
在这几天的烈火特会当中，感到上帝大大的公公，
我从来都没有为过得到医治来祷告，我只是为别人的需要来祷告。
找出来了 ，Amen， 拜拜。
神也透过这个特会，要让我看到我自己在这里经历到他的神迹奇事。
This is a dream come true for all of us.We are so excited, not just because it was an incredible event that was inspiring, but because we know that this is part of what God is doing in Seattle to reach this ripe field of people, for His kingdom to be established right here, and for His name to be glorified.